Alrighty, back, Morixion. Okay, the salt's gone. I went and slept and ate some pizza. You know, life is better with a belly full of pizza.
Population transfer complete.
And I transferred some more people over. So that's done. There we go. So we're waiting on our large storage right now. Maybe some more probes or something. Oh, I saw something. Like... this one. We're almost full on water over here. It's a problem because I don't have any storage for it. Five every three cycles. So this will be done in, 15 cycles. No, I'm sorry. Nine, I have to wait nine cycles to get this done. Well, there's nothing to be done for it. I don't think I'm gonna get my promise done. Send over some people to six. Okay, we got our research done. Let's get the Protagoras diagnostic analysis. Now I have the large storage
base. Population transfer complete.
Oh, these things are huge. Wow. Okay, hang on. Kind of messes up my straight line, doesn't it? I could turn this down. I don't need it. I can rebuild this someplace else. Kind of like to move this over here. Yeah, let's do that. We'll need a place to put stuff. The space for all the material. me to pure chips. Sector 6, just put all the electronics here. I just found this is the easiest way to do it. Okay, put this in here. I need to wait till this is done purging waste, because I don't have a place to put waste. And this is almost full of water. Great. Well, you should start using that water. 60. Let me turn this off. Yeah. Now, before I... Okay, let me put this down. Should I put it over here? No. How do we do this? I really want this to go here. Really, really, really do. But that interferes with my straight road. Straight road. All right. Okay, so this is a little larger. It sticks out quite a bit, doesn't it? Yeah. Says I. Yeah. Okay, brain. Could bring this forward here. Just eat it, maybe, I guess. Oh, I don't like to give up that, though. I definitely want a permanent solution. I'll put it right there. We'll do that. And then we can store water. As I build this, I can get rid of this. I also need to think about long-term food storage as well. Oh, we got all the colonists repatriated. This on for a while. Oh, the fusion station would go great right here. Ooh, yeah. Oh, yeah, this would go great right here. Okay. Right? Can we get it in there? Yes, I can. Yeah. I put this here. Put it right there. The crops could go across the street. Well, we'll figure it out. Put all the ice in here. Move all the ice from here. Move everything from there. That's too bad. Well, if I move this, I could put these guys back here. Yeah. Now I need a place to store food. Okay, let's get rid of this. Food in here. We have to dismantle this one. Of course, we have to build a storage place. So I can store some stuff. Crap. Where are we going to put some storage? I think. Oh, no, I have room. It's up to 120. All right. Well, that solved a whole bunch of problems. Sector 6, max the ice out. Sector 1. Okay, I think that's fine. We'll just use up all this food here. Get rid of this. I would really, really, really like to move this. Can't move it until I deal with this waste, though. That's the problem. There's no place to store it. Grab those colonists. Well, I certainly have enough people to open another sector. Let's do that. Again, let's move the electronics over here.
An accident has occurred in the Titan.
I need more iron. So a bunch of carbon. Okay, three is open. Oh my god. Oh my god. Freaking trolls. The devs are freaking trolls. That's all they are. Appreciate the resource. This is a little ridiculous. Give me the working shop. Need to use these up. We are Sector 1. It's 80. I'm trying to get rid of a little bit of the stockpile. I'm just playing on slow right now to keep my bearings. This is shut off. This I need to shut off. And they're unhappy here because we have too many people.
A probe has completed its scan.
Yeah. Okay, we got the, get that done. We get better crew quarters. Oh yeah, demonic quarter.
An accident has occurred in the typhoon.
And I don't have a place to put these materials at the moment. But we can build temporary insect farms over here. Here.
Administrator, analysis of the Protagoras has been completed.
Okay.
Frozen, mostly depressurized and out of power, the Protagoras has suffered critical internal and external damage. Sectors 3 and 4 do remain sealed and pressurized. Signs of looting are present throughout the structure, with reports indicating that UN forces attacked, wiping out whatever resistance had been present. They have destroyed and gutted the infrastructure required to generate bolt jump coordinates. The devices containing the coordinates of Remus have been taken by the Etymene. We have received a message from the TA of the Protagoras, Valhalla.
Administrator, part of me remembers you. I am glad to see you and your crew are still alive. And to be carrying Ixion, what an achievement. My mind is going. I can feel it. The protein. Designed to be an ark for what remained of mankind, was attacked by the UN's superstructure, the Etymenanki. Before my last electric breath, I have launched decryonization protocols. With only two sectors left, the surplus population will be transferred to the Tycoon. Please help the Protagoras. I have programmed a delayed data transfer that will send across the Edmund main key self-similar signature once you have guaranteed the integrity of this structure. They plan to reach Remus. Follow their full signature, and you will find our new home. What you will do once you reach your destination is only up to you. Farewell, Administrator. For the few who stand in the light, and many who dwell in the dark, you carry the fate of us all.
Administrator, New mission objectives have been set. To receive the Etymenenki signature, we will need to free the Protagoras from the ice, perform critical repairs, provide resources to support their crew, and via a connection to the Tycoon, reboot the core systems of the Protagoras.
Okay, we need to repair the superstructure. Provide resources to support the Protagoras crew. Mine the ice. Research the retractable telescope. Okay, sure. Sure, game, we'll do that.
Population transfer complete.
I took care of that. They're still overworked. So not extra hours left. Right. Six computer chips, which is nice. So we got that going for us. All right. Why are you guys not repatriating these guys, please? Go get the colonists, dude. Okie dokie. We need a science ship. Galileo?
A probe has completed its scan.
Ice and iron.
Science ship has arrived at its destination.
Oh my gosh, you're gonna take 160 of my alloys? Get the superstructure going. That. All Look. Oh, I got no words. I got no words, man. I got no words. Sector 2 has had more injuries, and,
an accident has occurred in the Tycoon.
Fuck you, kid. I'm serious. This is stupidly stupid. It's stupid. Stupid, man. Stupid. Pisses me off. Alright. Don't be mad. Oh, I just already shot a probe over there. Oh well, that's fine. That's fine, I guess.
Has completed its scan.
Am I making enough food? Not quite. This.
A probe has completed its scan.
People over. 1 to 6 workers. Turn this back on.
Warning, a sector is being overworked.
Okay, well, I won't do that.
Population transfer complete.
Bigger concerns we're not. We don't have a. We don't have a lot of iron. Okay. Go with food vessel here. That.
An accident has accident has occurred in the Typhoon.
Really? I would never have figured that. I didn't think that could happen. Need to move these. Build this. This stuff over so I can properly build over here. Barely making enough food right now. Barely. Any iron over here? Yes. Let's shut this off. Build these. These take computer chips. Let's just build some of these stockpiles over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Computer chips. Are there silicone? Is there any silicone available? Yes. Bringing alloys over. Sector 2 needs polymers. Sector 1. Sector 20.
Warning. A sector is being overworked.
Now what? Optimal? Extra, overwork. I know. Right, we need this. Remove these. Food goes here. Remove that.
A probe has completed its scan.
Okay. Then, hang on, kids. Hang on, kids. Turn one, give me all the chips. Three, electronics, none. Alloys, sector three. Say 50. Delete this now. Turn this off. That off. This get rid of this. That solves the work issue. Let me put all of the... upgrade these houses over here. Okay, sector one. I want all the electronics here. How's food looking? 103. Okay, we're making enough metal. That's good. Infirmary has to go over here. This can go. If you guys are going to get injured, you're just going to have to get injured. That's all I have to say. Reporters.
An accident has occurred in the Tycoon.
So we need the infirmary upgrades. 5 more beds. All right, first thing I need to do is get rid of this. Get rid of this one. Yeah, I know my trust is low, but there's not really much I can do about it right now. Right. I start transferring people over. Why is Sector 3 not have enough food? Oh, we have plenty of food over here. What are you guys talking about? There's plenty of food over here. Ah, whatever. Sector, you're homeless because reasons. Oh, we brought those colonists over, didn't we? Yeah. I'm on. Why are we working extra hours here? That should help with the homeless issue. Wasn't there some silicon over here? Yes, there was. Where's the silicon? Okay, we need polymers now. Bring 60 polymers. Okay, they're bringing those over. They're upset because they're homeless, but that's fine. We're taking that problem. Food, food, food. We need more food. I know these are terribly inefficient, but I don't really care. Okay, this is good now. Now, we need to do... Why are these guys angry? What is the problem? Well, they just have to be angry. I need to move this.
Probe has completed its scan.
All right, so food should not be an issue for the moment. Oh, this is such a mess over here. What are we gonna do about though? We have to unbottle people, and I need more workers. I'm gonna send all the non-workers over here for a minute. Alright, so we want to go from 1 to 3 non-workers. Oh yeah, we 70. Sector 6 has a homeless problem. Sector 1 is unhappy. Sector 3 is unhappy. But we're doing okay. Doing okay. Silicon. Okay, this is operational. And we need to research the retractable telescopic pole. Right. So Sector 2 is going to have all the silicone. Sector 1, none. Food, electronics. Okay, so Sector 6 has 26 extra people. Is there a thing that I can turn off?
An accident has occurred in the Tycoon.
I need these active so I can transfer materials. I need this active. We're not picking up any water, so we can shut that off. That's going to help a little bit. And we can shut this one off. We should be able to shut this one off.
Population transfer complete.
Unbelievable. Okay, I'm bringing all these over. And food and alloys. They're stealing all my alloys. We're gonna have to turn this on. I have to. I'm gonna make all that metal.
Team has completed a task.
Sector 6 is extra, not enough people. Well, that's just too bad. We're gonna do these one at a time. They're just gonna have to deal with the unhappiness. Sector, what's your problem? You're just being problem child, aren't you? What are my plans for this sector? Not sure yet. Well, I am going to build another. I would like to do these. I need one. No, hang on. Guys are tripping on rakes again. Because everybody around here are idiots. I don't need this operational. This doesn't need to be operational. This does not need to be operational. Got 9 of those there. No, it'd make more sense to put them over here. Turn this one off. Now, Sector 6 we need to work on.
A science ship team has completed a task.
Okie dokie. Oh, we need the retractable pole to be built in the Tycoon in proximity. Okay. Fine. We'll, back to the Tycoon. Oh, I can't move it, apparently. All right, well, guess we're going to wait on the telescopic pole. What's your majigger? Thingamajobber. This doesn't need to be on. I'd really, really, really like to clean up both these areas. Just can't do that right now. And these storage bays are going to stay here. These storage bays, I think we're going to move. How big is that? Yeah, this fits nice. Keep that alive. But really, I don't need this over here, do I? Kind of not. Yeah, because you're a bunch of freaking morons. The biggest problem is technology. I just can't keep up with the technology to be able to do the things we need to do. Pain in the bottom. Pain in the bottom. Okay, this is built. We've got 7 circuits, so let's do the next one. Okay. Some silicon over here. Oh, there's some iron over here too. Oh man, there's some good stuff. Can I get the iron, please? Yeah. I know this is not the right monument. We need the industrial monument over here. Sector one. Can't transport anybody over. Because we don't have the population. We can shut this off. And I can shut this off. And I can shut that off. That'll help a bit. What the telescopic thingamajobber? Where is it? Science? Hole? No. Missile. Still. 30%. Herb launcher. Ah, there it is. Then we'll build better houses over here in the sector. There's nothing really to be done for it. I mean, that probe's still moving. I'm not going to launch another one until it's finished. Oh, there's more. 25 over there. Logistics. Speed the game up a little bit. We're at an hour, so I'm going to cut it right here. And I'm just going to work on upgrading everything. And until I'm be able to do the telescopic thingamajobber, I'm not going to record anything. It's just going to be more me building things and waiting. So we will see you in the next one.